hitter looks at the first pitch and lifts a high fly ball to deep right center field. Going back on it, both outfielders will converge, and at the track, they will not be able to pull it in. It's in the bullpen, and LB Dantzler has his fifth home run of the season. A two-run shot that just cleared the fence. Checks the runner second and deals, and Psycho belts one to left. Going back on it is Miller on the warning track, now coming in. He'll make the catch, tagging in third is Martin, and he will make it home. A sack fly for Psycho. Here's a line drive in the center field, tailing away, and it'll drop for a base hit. It's a two-out RBI single for Schrock as Kostic cruises in. Britton, pitch on the way. There's a bouncer speared by Dantzler. He's going to have to underhand it to Britt covering first. Great fundamental baseball by the Gamecocks. 1-2 pitch. Little looper towards right field. Coming in is Becker. He makes a catch, tagging in third, and coming in is Graham Psycho. So by the lead, getting home on the leadoff walk, pays off for the Gamecocks. It's now 5-0. Kind of wait. Pitch on the way is Sky towards deep left field. Going back is Miller. Makes the catch as the wind just knocked that ball down. Tagging up is Schrock, scoring from third, and alertly, Joey Pancake tags up at first. Pitch is a shot. Speared over there by Ferguson. Gets up off the ground and throws him out. Good strong throw. Pitch on the way. There's a high drive towards right field. Going back is Becker to the wall. The wind's going to blow it right on out of here. A three-run blast from LB Dantzler, his second home run of the night, give him five runs batted in, and Carolina has broken it wide open. It's now 11-0.
No, gets through the catcher. That'll come back to the screen, and that'll score as Kandarian. Another wild pitch, the third of the inning for Richards. Loads. First pitch, line drive in the gap in right center. That's trouble. That'll get down and roll to the warning track. As one run scores, two runs will score. The runner for first will stop in third. It's a two RBI double for Andrew Barna. Makes it a 12-3. Two outs in the ninth. Here's the pitch from Satterfield. Swung on and missed, and Alex Satterfield wraps things up. He closes things out with a ground out and a strikeout to finally put this one in the books. The Gamecocks win it over Davidson by a score of 12-4 for their 15th win.